We are experiencing lots of alone time at the moment. There are times when we all want to be alone, or to be left alone, to gather ourselves together, or think things out. Some of our favourite places for people to be alone are outdoors, in a field, in the countryside, or seaside, and especially on hills and mountains. Jesus liked to escape and be alone on a mountain to talk to his Father. Sometimes he took his disciples along so they could be alone with him. It's really good to find a little bit of space in the day when we drop other things to be alone with God, even though we are with others. He will teach us and love us and draw us to his Son Jesus. At baptism, we are signed with the cross and set apart as sons and daughters of the Father and as brothers and sisters of Jesus Christ. And so we begin, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Jesus took Peter, James, and John, and led them up a high mountain, where they were alone. As they looked on, a change came over Jesus. His clothes became shining white. Peter spoke up and said, "Teacher, it is good for us to be here." Then a cloud appeared and God's voice came from the cloud. "This is my own dear son. Listen to him." They took a quick look around, but they did not see anybody else there. Only Jesus was with them. We may not be able to find a mountain on which to pray, but we can definitely find some time where we can be alone with Jesus. These quiet moments are precious, and we need some each day. But we have to have our eyes open to other times in which God may speak to us. He may speak to us through a nice view, through a bird song, through the beauty of the stars or moon, through somebody needing a helping hand. The response to our prayers is, "Lord, it is good to be here." On the mountain, Peter, James, and John experienced the presence of God. As God's sons and daughters, we confidently pray that people may hear your voice and welcome your word to them today. Lord, it is good to be here. That those who are trapped in fear or in addictions may be set free. Lord, it is good to be here. That our church may be alive with the wonder of your presence. Lord, it is good to be here. That we may recognise and respect your presence in the Bible, in the Eucharist, in the wonders of nature and in each other. Lord, it is good to be here. That we may learn to set aside quiet moments to listen to your voice. Lord, it is good to be here. May the Lord bless us all. May he cast all fears that we have through our hearts. May he warm us with his loving presence as we journey through the day and through the weeks.